for Alex Cora. It's TBD, to be determined. Still trying to figure it out. But for the Yankees, Aaron Boone has scheduled Luis Severino to pitch. You see what he's done in 32 regular season starts. He also had a big impact in the wild card win against the A's with four shutout innings. For more on that, let's get it back to Michael Kay and Ken Singleton.
All right, thank you, Bob. So now game three is Monday night at Yankee Stadium, where the Yankees could grab a hold of this series, and they certainly have the edge right away because their starter is Luis Severino, one of the best in the business, and pitched well as, four innings could go. He pitched very well in the wild card game, and the Red Sox don't have a starter right now.
Well, they're not really sure if it's going to be Porcello or Nathan Eovaldi, so we'll see who the Red Sox throw on the mound on Monday night against the Yankees at the stadium. This should be interesting because it might have affect the next two games for the Red Sox as to who pitches those ball games.
And I will tell you this, I believe that a lot of Severino's problems in the second half is that his struggles started to snowball because he kept struggling, and he kind of had that in the back of his mind. Now the way he pitched in that first inning in the wild card game, the four strong innings pitching into the fifth inning against the A's, I think he's going to come out feeling pretty good on Monday.
That first inning against the A's kind of set the tone for him, and I think that the fact is he was almost telling the A's, you guys are not going to like what I'm throwing up here tonight. So maybe he can do the same thing against the Red Sox on Monday.
And now the Yankees also have the advantage of being at home. This team was built for that ballpark. The big right-handed hitters they have up and down the lineup, they can go easily to right field. They have that swing down. They have not lost a postseason game all of last year and the wild card game, a postseason home game, and the wild card game obviously was at home.
Very strong team, home run hitting team and a home run hitting ballpark. You saw what they did here at Fenway, another good hitting ballpark. If the Yankees continue to swing the bats like this, they should be okay.
And one final thing, the way this five-game playoff is set up, it's perfect for a team that's going to lean heavily on a bullpen. Two games, off day. Two games, off day, and then if need it be, there's a game five. Bottom line, Kenny, they could pitch all of their relievers in every single game because you have those off days built in.
That is a perfect way to look at it, Michael. The fact is the Yankees have had a strong bullpen all season long. They helped the Yankees set a strikeout record for the club. So I think that they're looking pretty good as we get towards Yankee Stadium and getting it going again.
All right, so everybody takes a deep breath on the off day tomorrow. Watch a little football and then back to the Bronx for game three at Yankee Stadium, Bob.